dead centurion. A fitting resting place for my Valasha. Now just have to hide the tomb. What? No!
The crystal is in that steam centurion. We must destroy it! Succeeded where that withered root dosha failed, comrade. Here, I will open a portal for us to return. Take the crystal and the tome. Give them to Merrick, and he can begin learning what it will take to forge the weapon. I have something I must attend to, comrade. The knowledge we have gained here has flooded my mind. I must mine the river's course. I'm sure we'll speak again soon.
Wait for her to leave. I must speak with you.
I'll see you down the river, comrade.
Please, speak with me. I have only a moment to talk. You're in danger. Danger I can't fully comprehend. Not even in death. Someone close to you has plans. Plans for both of us. Plans to betray you. I am anchored, contained, pulled away. Beware, comrade.
Welcome back from the depths, comrade. Guildmaster Sees All Colors told me you'd have something for me. Thank you. I'll begin my research straight away. You'll be the first we contact once I know the details. In the meantime, Sees All Colors sends her regrets she couldn't stay. She said she had an urgent matter to attend to.